All right. Welcome to Smokey Approved. I'm your host, Journalist. This is episode 54. And on this one, we got another artist I've never heard of. It's a dude named Lucki. I'm assuming it's a dude. It's called Meet Me There. It's just, again, name just popped up. I didn't know it. I was like, all right, let's throw it to the side. See if we can rock with it. So if there's somebody that you think I should be checking out, please drop them in the comments. Thank you to everybody that's been checking these out. It has been pretty dope to see the kind of reactions that everybody's having to these reviews and stuff like that. And if you think I've been wrong or you feel like you agree, please jump in the comments, man. Let's talk about it. All right, let's go.
I love it. I fucking love it. I'm a self-made millionaire. Fuck the public. Lying to myself because I don't fuck with nothing.
Hey. I'm in space, calling my phone, better meet me there.
Fucking love it, I'm a self-made. Okay, so you can come in with that Wayne shit, and then I'm gonna get this. I'm gonna let it play, but I think that is a far fall off from if you quoting that shit to this shit, boy, you better. I don't know. You better just be playing around and just, I don't know. I'm gonna let it play. But that's,
I'm in space, calling my phone, better meet me there. I'm in space, calling my phone, better meet me there. I'm in space, calling my phone, better meet me there. Play it dirty, off to the end, it should beat me there. Cut them off days with me at my lowest, but they wanna keep me there. I make my friends watch a paddock, drunk it three times, I'm an addict. I don't really post, but I'm in a track. Papa gonna get me madder, me and gang finna hit the D. I told Sauce just need to lean, I told Max I want a Bentley. Getting too big for GLE, right dude got them in the SVI. Go with the flow, gotta let me guide. I got rich off being stubborn, fan ass hoe can't break my heart. I'm be ho, just stay myself, real little dry, gotta pace myself. I don't like push without a kit, be my eyes, piece of shit. Ain't even post, I'm sneaking home. She don't want me to leave again. Fell out with them, I can see I'm wrong. But ain't no point of being with them. Don't say a name up in the song. And they gon' say we leaving them. I'm on tour just on my phone. Sneaky ass post, I'm peeping them. Feel my pain from the bleachers then. Really not humble, but I keep it in. I'm in space, calling my phone, but it meet me there. No, bro. I'm in space, calling my phone, but it meet me there.
So that first verse ended. The nigga that made this beat, at certain times, it just sounds like he just got, like, past the first hump of, like, when a producer learns how to make beats, but the shit still sounds too busy, and he doesn't really know how to, like, mix, so, like, everything has, like, breath and space in between it so you can hear shit, because this shit just sounds overactive, and then your rhyming on top of it just sounds overactive. Like, everything just sounds like it's fighting itself so far. That's what this shit sounds like. It's like everything's just fighting against itself, but rushing at the same time to get to the end of the song, like to resolve and be completed. That's what this sounds like.
I'm in space, calling my phone, better meet me there. I'm in space, calling my phone, better meet me there.
And I like that concept. Like, I'm in space, call my phone, better meet me there. Like, that, I like this concept. Like, that's... You had something with that shit, but just the way that you've attacked this beat and the production, I just feel like I'm now doing you a disservice with a good concept.
I'm in space, calling my phone, better meet me there. Play it dirty, out to the end, it should beat me there. Cut them off, that's with me, yeah, my lords, but they wanna keep me there. My friends watch a paddock, drunk it a few times, I'm an addict. I'm on my phone, but meet me there.
Every one of you niggas in the background of this video, I blame you, and I blame the engineer. Did nobody say shit about this not being nice or hot or a waste of fucking money and time and effort? This shit was not it. At fucking all. This shit. It sounds like somebody that had just heard Lil Uzi Vert or just like a SoundCloud rapper and was like, oh, that's all this takes now? Like, I don't really have to do nothing? And then just like was like, okay, like that's the song I'm gonna go make real quick and I'm gonna just go shoot a cool little music video and it's gonna be a vibe. And I'm just like, how I look at it and just like see the climate outside, like that time is dead. Like you missed that wave. You're like 4 years late on doing some shit like that right now. Like, yeah, if you want to do some shit like that, you're going to need a spectacle. You're going to need some shit that niggas instantly see that, oh, there's some real heavy actions happen over here. And I don't see that. This is just a couple of cool friends hanging around each other and a nigga that knows how to edit a video nicely. So it looks cool. So, like, you created a moment, but, like, nigga, shit. Everybody got moments in their city, nigga. Some kid in Portland had just as good a night as this video showing. Like, who the fuck cares? I don't know, man. That's for sure not fucking approved. I'm disappointed in you, Lucki. I thought it was going to be Lucki. Like, fuck, man. It's two for two. It's just, like, it's not just... I don't know. I'm just always searching for quality music. I don't care. Like, again, like, if you've seen, like, we're this many episodes in, all the shit that I'm fucking approving is not fucking the most lyrical, miracle-ass rappers. I'm not looking for you to always have that fucking sound. I just want some shit that fucking is dope or innovative, and this isn't even innovative. If you're going to try and be like, oh, but he's trying something new. Nigga, we heard it, and we heard it from people doing it better. Like... I don't know, like, you're not even saying some shit that I could really fuck with, except that one bar, the shit for the hook, that I'm in space, call my phone, better meet me there. I don't even know if that's actually how you say it, but, like, whatever that bar is, that shit is nice. It's a good concept. We could have built on that. We should have built on that. If we had the stems to the fucking production, we could have fucking stripped some shit away to make this to where the shit breathes, but, man, there's a lot of fucking work that should have happened on this song, and I know all these... choices were intentional, and fucking this shit is all subjective, but fucking goddamn it, no. Over here, at least, it wouldn't have flown if I'm fucking there, and it ain't flying here on this motherfucking platform. I'm not letting that shit slide. Obviously, I'm giving it its air. I fucking wish you the best. If there's a Lucki fan and you're like, oh, you're just a hater, my nigga make fire music, then give me another song. I have no problem fucking listening to another song, but this one's fucking not it. Meet Me There is shit. I'm not even gonna try and go hard on my nigga like that, but this shit is trash to me. Like, this shit is one of those records where I'm like, niggas is just taking money from niggas because they got money to spend and letting niggas do shit. The fucking videographer just took a paycheck. If you wasn't, it's just fucking homie. The engineer, all them fucking people down the line. I blame all you niggas. And if you put it out through DistroKid, let me see, who's got the rights on this? 113,000. So, yeah, you've made other songs. You've made other songs. 300,000 out of 113,000. So everybody in your fan base is fucking with this. That gets you a little bit of good YouTube love. You fucking done this shit for this. And you're on Empire. The distribution is up. Okay. That makes sense. So people fuck with this sound. So you have a cult following. This is a very niche fucking type of sound. Yeah, this is not gonna do it for me. But yeah, if you know a better song, cool. But if not, I can't do it. Not this. It's not it. It's not it. But that's it for me. See me on the next one. Hey.